fun topic this week that we want to talk about in college wrestling is Anthony Ashnault breaking world records. Now, it was actually, it wasn't just Ashnault, it was with his friends, Delvecchio and Heilman. You may know as All-Americans, all from South Plainfield High School in New Jersey. Now, they were setting out to break a record for the most hugs in 1 minute, in 60 seconds.
70.
I will say, I looked a little bit into this, who the previous champions were, what the stats were on them, and if Ashnault and his friends actually succeeded in getting this world record. Now, for the rules of the most hugs in 1 minute, the rules for this record's title state that the count as a genuine hug, both arms have to be wrapped around the other person in a close embrace. It has to be done in a minute. And that's really it. Those are the stats there to get done. Now, the previous record holders, currently are Krishna Kumar, who hugged 79 people in 60 seconds. He's from India. Satoru Shibata, who is the current reigning hugging champion, who hugged 87 people in Japan on 16th of June, 2019. Now, there's a very hilarious video of, it's actually, I believe, Kumar hugging all these guys. He did a little bit differently, where he actually gave out 79 individual hugs to 79 separate people, whereas Ashnault and his friends did it to one person. I really don't know if there's that much of a difference as far as a hug. A hug's a hug. Nowhere in those rules did it state that it had to be to a separate person. Now, Ashnault, of course, Scott Delvecchio and Troy Heilman, all from the same high school. Ashnault, of course, is a national champion. He is a second national champion from Rutgers behind Nick Suriano, but, I mean, same exact year, this past year, which is very exciting. He's the first four-time undefeated state champion from New Jersey. So he's just a record breaker overall, crushing records, and this has just added another one to his belt. Delvecchio is an All-American. He actually beat DeSanto in 2018, ended up graduating, but he beat DeSanto to go on to All-American. And then Heilman was an All-American from UNC last year, and I remember like how pumped he was to get on that podium. So it's very exciting to see that. Now, watching this video on Twitter that Ashnault and his friends posted, Ashnault was coaching. Delvecchio and Heilman were the ones doing the hugs. They were giving the hugs. To me, it looked like a full embrace. And I'll link to that video in the description below so you can check it out. There was a full embrace. They were hugging. And they got 113 hugs. Now, I don't know the rules necessarily with the Guinness Book of World Records nowadays, if they actually have to be present or if there can be a video of it. I think they have to be present, but Guinness World Records, get to New Jersey right now, get these guys hugging, get them in the Guinness Book of World Records. A fun bit of wrestling news for you guys this week. I know sometimes it gets a little bit heated, but sometimes we like to go into those very fun topics.